diabetic retinopathy is the most common cause of permanent vision loss among working-age individuals in the United States. Currently, there are excellent treatment options available either commercially or in research trials. The DRCR, or the Diabetic Retinopathy Clinical Research Network, is a group of retina specialists that are actively studying this disease in research trials, and they are working towards finding the newest and best treatments for blinding complications of diabetes in the eye. Several new imaging methods can non-invasively and quickly detect retinal problems early in patients with diabetic retinopathy. Office-based laser procedures are commercially available now and have been shown to reduce retinal swelling and block the progression of blood vessels that can cause complications in diabetics. There are exciting new injectable medications that block VEGF, which is vascular endothelial growth factor, which is a molecule that leads to complications in the retina in diabetics. Currently, the commercially available agents include bevacizumab or Avastin, ranibizumab or Lucentis, and aflibercept or Eylea. These medications have excellent success rates for the treatment of diabetic retinopathy and have saved vision in a lot of patients. Other experimental molecules are being tested in clinical studies. These are newer steroid-based implants that can last a long time in the eye, and they can maintain vision in diabetics. One of these implants can actually last for 3 years in the eye. If you want to learn more about these exciting new treatments, make sure you schedule an appointment with your local eye care professional today.